I am here today to deliver a simple speech on World Environmental Day. Every year, June 5th, we are celebrating World Environmental Day. We are celebrating this day to encourage